Mattia Martinelli, the owner of Roberto Basta. Your concept was born a lot of years ago, and now you are going to give a new space for new artists, and not only for the, from the park, I mean from the past, but the artists which are looking now to the future. And today, we may see a clear manifestation about it.
Yes, I was born in 67, and our idea was to show Art Deco to Italy. That was one of the first monuments in Italy. But in 2003 we opened these stores. These stores specialize in design and industrial design until vintage, means 1917, 1960, 1950, this period. But we are always looking for the new great generation of artists, and Marco Canaroli represent the idea of new generation of artists. He make a great picture, and you can see how it's wonderful in the vintage place with the antique pieces. Antiques mean design pieces.
Somebody think that we are running out of great artists in Italy, but obviously it's not true, which is the reason why you have chosen to open this boutique in Brera, which is the heart of the historical heart of Milan, giving a space to a new artist.
Because we really like to show that the 20th century was the absolute century of historical art. Means it start with the liberty, and it's still over production of new artists. So we like to show to the people how was the route to innovate, to design, to the antique and to the new.
Marco Carmeroli, thank you so much for being with us today. You are an artist, and it's a very difficult job today. Please, may you give us a summit concerning your job and your inspiration in order to create all the things we see here.
Okay. Good evening. My name is Marco. I started as a photographer very many years ago. I've always managed a camera. I can't remember a trip without a camera. And I've gone through wildlife, traveling. I started as a professional in 1990, long time ago, on fashion shows. Then I moved to nature and wildlife. And only 7 years ago, I swapped to details. Details is the brand of my pictures, basically. These are all pictures which were taken, especially during car exhibitions, and they are details which were shot not in a studio and have not been modified with Photoshop or through the computer.